Hey guys, poledoo here, and welcome back to Pokemon Y Walkthrough. We just defeated Seabold, I don't know how to pronounce it, in the Elite Four, and we are going to go on to whatever this back left door is. This is the Dragon Mark Chamber. So this is the dragon lady of the Elite Four. So all of them start off with this generic room with the teleport, levitation, disc pad thingamahoobly, until we get to the amazing looking rooms. This is the dragon one. Wings open up, the head lifts. And some nice smoke going on there. So we go up, and let's get to this.
Oh goodness, hello to you, welcome, come in. You must be a strong trainer, yes, quite strong indeed. That's just wonderful news. Facing opponents like you and your team will make my Pokemon grow like weeds.
She reminds me of like a hippie. Versus Drasna. And she's gonna start off with a Dragalge. He has one of those. But this is gonna be an interesting fight. Because we only have one dragon type. We have two dragon type Pokemon. We don't have any ice type or ice type attacks at all or anything. I'm gonna go straight for the Dragon Pulse. Dragalge is a special defense Pokemon as well. Not as defensive as Goodra though. So it should not be too big a problem. She's gonna full restore. And I am just gonna Dragon Pulse again. And if she spams full restores, more power to her. She's just evading the inevitable and making it easier for me towards the end. And if I get a crit, that just makes it even better. I'm pretty sure I'm faster too. Yep, I am, so. Because she was just evading the inevitable. I was not gonna let up on her. And one and down. She's gonna bring in an Altaria next. And we're just gonna stay in and give her another Dragon Pulse. There's really no reason to switch out to anyone else. Because that one shots. Alright, Gloop is doing work right now. Stringy's up to level 66. And Noivern is coming in. I don't know if we've seen Noivern yet. Noivern is one of the new Pokemon they released early on in the game. Like before the game came out. But yeah. It's a dragon flying type. We're gonna Dragon Pulse this guy. It's faster than us. That is fine though. Come on, I don't know how well this is going to do. It might kill this one too. It does. Perfect. Took it right down. And that was higher level than us. Drudagon's coming in. This is where we're going to switch because Drudagon is a physical attacker. I don't want any part of that. We're going to go into Calamari. Just for some safe measures, I guess. I'm really not too sure who else to go into. So, we're gonna Psycho Cut. See how well that does. It does pretty well, actually. And, it used Revenge, but the Affection, missed. Okay, I was like, what just happened there? But, that was perfect. We go for another Psycho Cut. And there we go. Drudagon is down, and Elite Four Drasna is done.
Oh dear me, that sure was a quick battle. I do hope you'll come back again sometime.
That was really quick, actually. Didn't expect it to go that quickly, but hey.
Oh, you're too much. You and your Pokemon are simply charming.
She doesn't talk much either. So, quick episode today, guys. Oh.
Oh, you're going already? Farewell, then. And I was even the second you've beaten. I suppose it just as well, really. Go on, it's time for you to show the last two of us how strong you are.
I like how they know, like, what order you're fighting them in, so they have different, like, dialogues, I guess. That's pretty cool. But anyways, yep, two down, two to go, and then we got the champion. And we are going to end this the same way. I did use quite a lot of Dragon Pulses, so we are going to use another O power. PP restoring O power. Use. And there we go. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this one, and we will see you next time.